we light this flame as those to whom God has spoken. With lives touched by Word made flesh in Jesus, believing that God's Word still sheds its light on the chaos and concerns of human circumstances. A light of love is kindled amidst a world of many voices, each clamoring to be heard and to silence any that are raised in contradiction. But among their narratives of division and distortion, we seek again that song of love which can always be heard by those who choose to listen. We hear again the voices of prophets echo their message of truth in every generation, declaring God's comfort to those who despair and challenge to those who believe this world to be their own. We who believe that God's Word still speaks, light this flame to declare our readiness to hear, seeking peace through knowing that in the deepest despair, echoes of hope can be at their most profound.
St. John Baptist de La Salle, pray for us.
Live Jesus in our hearts forever.